Welcome. I'll be showing how to use the BA2 plots to calculate the sample covariance in this video. Since the correlation coefficient R is covariance divided by the product of the standard deviations of X and Y, then the covariance is the standard deviation of X times the standard deviation of Y times R. To begin, press Second Data to launch you into the data entry mode. Next, press Second Clear Work to clear previously done work. Then input the values. 3.5, enter, down arrow. 11, enter, down arrow. 4.2, enter, down arrow. 12, enter, down arrow. 2.3, enter, down arrow. 9, enter, down arrow. 3.1, enter, down arrow, and finally 8, enter and stop. Next, press Second Start to reveal the regression stats. By default, the BA2 plus shows LIN for linear regression stats. If LIN is not displayed, press Second Set repeatedly until LIN is displayed. Next, press the down arrow button until SX is displayed. Let's store that number in 1 by pressing store 1. Continue pressing down arrow until SY is displayed. Let's store that number in 2 by pressing store 2. Continue pressing down arrow until R is displayed. Let's store that in 3 by pressing store 3. Now I'm just going to clear the screen and multiply the 3 stored values. Press recall 1 times recall 2 times recall 3. Press the equal button and that gives the covariance as 1.333. Thanks for watching.